off your dirty ass and get the show on the road! Tut sweet!
I love the sound of panic scurrying feet in the morning. Don't you, Jean-Claude?
It moves me deeply, madame.
That wreck has a new sense. He's a thorn in our side.
The way things are going, our village will be free.
I want that nincompoop inventor here within 24 hours, or another head will roll.
I'll take care of it personally.
Kira! Madame Lebouche wants her pickles. Now!
Hello? Hello?
Hello, Mr. Pickles. This is Kira Watanabe from Yoro Reptar. I'm sorry to call so late, but the reptar that you designed has broken down, and my boss is having a fit.
Reptar's a hit? That's great.
We need you to come to Paris on the next flight.
Paris? Oh, yeah. The City of Lights.
Madame kindly recommends that you...
come with my family and friends? Okie dokie. Yeah.
Hello? Mr. Pickles, hello? Are you still there?
Hey, Deed. We're going to France.
No, Stew, I'm too tired to dance.
France?
I'm going to France and you're not. And I already learned how to parsley vu Francy, which, for your information, means speak French.
Mais j'ai mal aux oreilles pour les Français qui vont t'entendre. Au revoir.
No one likes to show up, Susie.
And now, babies, there we go.
Get those stuffy legs moving. Now time to pick your nose.
We've got stuff to do. Let's take Spike Joe.
We're on our way to France. Don't forget our other friends.
We're heading now, babies, we're on our way.
Here we go on the big excitement train.
We're heading up, 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 up.
Oops. Hang on to your diapers.
Don't lose your breath.
Get moving, babies. I hope we're all packed.
We don't know when we're gonna get back.
No time to worry about getting stinky.
I also remember to pack your binky.
We're taking off.
Whee!
We're on our way to France.
Oops, guess RoboSnail thought he could fly.
Wow, press a button, get a mommy.
I never saw a Bobby button before.
Let's see what kind of mommy your button got for your chickie.
Hey, I wanted to press the button, Lillian.
You want the button, Philip?
You can't handle the button.
Oh, look, a toy that was already broken. Unfortunately, the union forbids me from picking it up. That's a job for your mommy.
Somebody got up on the wrong side of the bread.
Let's try again.
No, let's not, Lillian. I'll just wait for the Bobfather to bring her.
Whatever that is.
Let's go ask her, Chucky. She just sneaked behind that curtain over there.
Do you wanna play outside and come with me? It's such a lovely day. Come on.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Hi, Angelica.
Oh, for Pete's sake. Can't you see this is the no-dumb baby section?
Sorry, Angelica, but Chucky was kind of wondering when his new mommy was coming.
I'm, working on it, and I almost had a good one, but then I got so hungry I just had to sit down.
Maybe you need a nap.
Or cookies.
Or cookies.
And ice cream.
And ice cream?
Which happens to be in that kitchen up there.
Be right back. Come on, you guys.
Where are they going? There's lots of neat stuff down here, Philip. Like a hairy toothbrush, a potato chip.
Hey, somebody must have lost their lunch.
Come on, sweetie. Time to get changed.
I want a mom that will last forever. I want a mom to make it all better. I want a mom that will last forever. I want a mom who will love me whatever. I want a mom to take my hand and make me feel like a holiday. A mom to tuck me in at night and chase the monsters.